Before we take you now, ladies and gentlemen, to Piper's Pit, we'd like to flatly state that the views of Mr. Piper are those of Mr. Piper alone. Not necessarily those of us here on Championship Wrestling or this station, or for that matter, his guests. With that in mind, ladies and gentlemen, we anxiously await now. Okay, here we go. Let's take you to Piper's Pit.
I'm not that well acquainted with you. First of all, Andre, here we have this week on Piper's Pit, of course, Andre the Giant, supposedly the biggest man in the world ever. It's a pleasure to have you. Where are you from, Andre? I'm sorry, do you speak English? Where do you come from?
None of your business.
If the questions are too hard for you, I will try to bring them down a little so you can understand. I understand big body, little tiny weeny brain. I can understand that. That's very simple. Let's get right down to facts. Is it not true that John Studd himself took the largest man like yourself, supposedly in the world, and picked him up and slammed him? Is it not true that John Studd slammed you?
Never.
Are you telling me that John Studd never slammed you? You trying to tell me at 540 pounds, whatever you are, that you cannot be slammed?
Are you understanding English or not? I told you that one time.
At 520 pounds, if I given 5 minutes, I could slam you myself. I don't care. You're saying John Studd could at 520.
Piper and the Piper's Pit, always controversial, always exciting, and certainly this week was no exception.